Hello everyone! Samahan niyo ako, gagawa po tayo ng coleslaw. So, tara na! So, first, maglagay tayo ng 1 cup of mayonnaise. Next, plain yogurt, 2 spoon of plain yogurt. Pwede naman kayo dito maglagay ng sour cream. Wala akong sour cream. Then, 3 teaspoon of lemon juice. Pwede naman siya na vinegar. 3 teaspoon of white sugar. Pepper and salt. Then, imi-mix natin. Then, mag-add tayo ng konting black pepper. Tikman nyo kung okay na sa inyo yung lasa niya. Saka mag-add tayo ng konting salt. Mix natin. Kung gusto nyo medyo matamis, mag-add po kayo ng sugar. Pwede naman yung condensed milk kung gusto nyo. Yan. Then, yung cabbage. I-mix natin yung cabbage, carrots, at saka onion. Lagay natin yung carrots, red onion, half. Combine natin sila. Then, ilagay natin yung sauce. I-add natin yung sauce. Mix natin. Then, ilagay natin sa fridge for 2 hours. So, ayan guys, after 2 hours, pwede na natin siya kainin. Guys, napakasarap, napaka-healthy. At saka kung gusto nyo magluto nito, gumawa nito, just comment down below. Lagay ko sa description box ang mga ingredients. Napakadali, napakasimple, masarap ito kainin with fried chicken or with chicken fillet. So, ayan guys, kung nagustuhan yung recipe ko, please like and subscribe Lizelle's Kitchen. Thank you for watching. Bye!